expectations being forced in Afghanistan. Revolution is in South Africa taking a stand. People in Eurasia on the brink of oppression. But it's gonna be
and it's gone.